yourself to be the role of a bully. You always say that you're naughty, but well, you can't really help but agree. You're fond of Nobel Prizes and history. You love to crack jokes and share your life stories. You're amazingly inspiring, yet oh so funny. And we have, since then, adored you wholeheartedly. Your 3 week 9, you didn't even realize how fast time flies. You have contributed a lot in this noble career. You've spread knowledge and wisdom throughout the years. But now you just look back to the time. In this material, you're part of each other. But nevertheless, please allow our gratitude to be expressed. Prof. Nasa, thank you for your jokes in class that draws our attention. Thank you for being concerned about grammar and pronunciation. Thank you for letting us know how things should be done. And thank you for letting us know the existence of Fussy and Kai. Thank you for expressing your care behind every I shoot you. Thank you for inspiring our stories. Thank you for making us feel lucky, desperately lucky. And thank you for so much more than words can describe properly. Our beloved Prof. Nasa, thank you for everything since the very start. And know that you have always been a Nobel Prize winner deep within us.